That means that there's much more that you're observing and taking in than meets the eye and the ear. You're picking up on other shit. So you're able to pick up on, I would imagine, if...
What we are doing today at Impression Bridal is lips readings, and we're doing those with chocolate ganache and with lipstick. So people have the opportunity to come and try this absolutely delicious, fragrant, handmade, of course, Handy Entertainment, chocolate ganache or the lipsticks. So, Miss AJ, what I can tell you about you is that you are someone that your friends trust completely. They know that you can keep a confidence. You are something you've worked on. It's not something that was natural to you from the get-go. You also are someone who has all your ducks in a row. When you're getting organized about things, you have certain ways of doing everything, stacking things, of moving things, of putting things together. And you see all those little small demarcations there?
Yeah.
That shows an organizational tenet. And that is in your analytic area, your upper lip. And so that's something that shows, you know, you have really good organizational skills. Your bottom lip, you've been a bit stressed out lately. That's your heart. That's your passionate side, your emotional side. And
my daughter just left her back to go to a dance program in California. I just left it today, this morning.
So there you go.
So
that's
stressed
it.
Out.
Yeah, that's it. Because it's just worn thin.
How weird.
And so you've got the basis of it, and so it's like right now you're just a little worn out, but you'll replenish yourself really quickly. When you communicate things, you're wholehearted about it, you're very direct, and you communicate things fully. Maybe sometimes a little bit too fully fish. but that's what some people say, but I think that there's no such thing as too fully. You're very clear about things too. You're very clear, very immediate. People come to you with their questions and things, and they confide in you because they trust you.
That's so cool. Can I keep this?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, I want to write down the things that you said.
This is Jan Levy, Handy Entertainment, and we are doing lips readings today. Thank you.